Lambert, come in.
Sam, what's your status?
I'm inside the restricted area. I managed to sneak in undetected while running an errand for a meal. What's new at home?
Williams is furious that you went against orders and killed Barnum at Ellsworth. I couldn't get all your equipment. Williams is blocking my access. Did you find what I left you?
Yeah, I got it. Wasn't easy to snuggle in, though. So what's the plan?
Intel. We set up a surveillance grid on the outside. But the JBA's electronic countermeasures are keeping us from hearing anything on the inside. You may have noticed some problems with your equipment as well. We need you to tone the jamming down by reducing its electricity input. Blueprints indicate the compound has been rewired so many times that each area is now regulated by a different fuse box. Find all four boxes. And tap into them. There should be one on the roof, one near the entrance, one in the warehouse, and one on the docks. Their location is on your mini-map.
Anything else?
Yes. If someone spots you, or if they detect the drop in their grid, the new guy is going to be their first suspect. Can't afford that. While you're there, find ways to prop up your cover and divert suspicion to someone else.
Emil is already suspicious of one of his people. Cole Yeager.
If that's the case, Yeager might be useful to us. Send me any info you find and we'll go from there. Lambert out.
Has anyone seen Moore? He's late for a shift.
Doc was looking hot today.
Too bad she's so cold. I bet I can warm her up a little bit.
Pull out a blowtorch. Whatever she's doing here, she ain't looking for a guy like you.
I don't think she's looking for a guy.
The UV rays from this help you see any fingerprints that might be there. Just equip it and look around. Any print that's there will glow if the UV beam hits it. Then you just get close and scan it in. Unfortunately, only complete prints are useful. A partial print means you have to try again until you find a complete one. The scanned prints are automatically uploaded to us. Anything we find out gets dumped right back down to your PDA. That's all there is to it. Happy hunting.
Did I just see something? All clear.
I think this is good enough for sex. I think I've got enough on Enrica.
I thought I heard something out there. Thank you.
This is the dirt on Cole Yeager. Looks like he's plotting to take over the JBA. I'm not sure Emil will like that. If I send this to Emil, Yeager's dead within the hour. But if I send it to Lambert, there might be a chance to extract Yeager and pump him for information.
Thanks for the information, Sam. We'll deal with Yeager. He'll disappear before Dufresne can get to him.
I told them to get the 2800 series camera. These ones are crap. What the? Come out from there and show yourself! Nothing here. Never hurts to check. Trap? Well, nice try, mister. We'll see how soon.
Job's done, Lambert. I got the fuse boxes.
Good. On to your next task.
Make it quick. I have to get back before they find out I'm here.
I know, but this has to be done right. It's too important, Sam.
So what's next?
Find this server. It's probably on the second floor of the compound. Once you're there, open up a connection to Fort Meade. We'll sift around this system, see if we can find anything.
On my way.
someone's up to something. This isn't funny.
Now get back to the public area before your absence is noted.
I never learned what happened to Jaeger.
Lambert had him picked up. He's still in custody. Dufresne looked for him, but not too hard. But let's get back to you. Your first assignment for the JBA was to rob a train in New York?
A private train used by a bank to transfer liquid assets without drawing attention.
Did you know what the money was for?
No, but Emil didn't want any witnesses. He ordered me to kill anyone I came across. Lambert told me the exact opposite. Zero casualties.
Who supplied your equipment for this robbery?
Lambert was posing as an arms dealer. He sold equipment to Dufresne so I could still have access to my usual gear.
That was a big risk.
Too big.